The second image in the music video of Justin Bieber's song Holy is a crucified Christ on the wall of a motel room in which a young couple is staying. It's the only explicitly religious image in the clip. The song lyrics, however, are full of religious words, starting with the title, of course, Holy, but also sinners, saint, altar, believe, believer, father, with a capital letter, communion, and God. Justin Bieber makes no secret of the fact that he is a Christian. On Apple Music, for instance, he says the following.
I've been very public about my faith journey and how my relationship with Jesus has helped me to not be so hard on myself.
On several occasions before, the Canadian star had made it known that Jesus changed his life. So it's not inconceivable that the you in Holy refers to Jesus. For instance, in the following sentence. The way that the sky opens up when we touch, it's making me say that the way you hold me feels so holy. The first person narrator describes his relationship with Jesus in a physical way. We touch, you hold me. The result is twofold. Heaven opens up, and the I feels holy. This is biblical language. Just look at Luke's gospel. He writes in the scene where John baptized Jesus in the Jordan River, it came to pass that heaven opened and the Holy Spirit descended upon him in bodily form like a dove. There is a parallel between Jesus and the first person character in the song. Just as heaven opens over Jesus, and he is touched by the Holy Spirit, heaven opens over the first person, and he feels holy. Not that the narrator puts himself in Jesus' place. I hear a lot about sinners, don't think I'll be a saint, he admits. What he does do is follow in the footsteps of Jesus who goes to the Jordan to be baptized. I may not be canonized, the text says, but I might go down to the river. Another image for the same dynamic is that of someone rushing to the altar as if he were a top sprinter. Running to the altar like a track star. In the Old Testament, the altar is part of the place where God and man can meet. A fire must burn above the altar, says the book of Leviticus. The fire on the altar must keep burning without interruption. It must never go out, it says. Not coincidentally, fire is one of the images the New Testament uses to talk about the Holy Spirit. Don't quench the Spirit, Paul says. The fire of the Holy One must be kept burning. Bieber clearly agrees. Can't wait another second, he sings. That's how strongly he experiences the attraction of holiness. Incidentally, the song also refers to the form in which this union with the Holy One takes place. Communion. Formalize the union in communion, raps Chance the Rapper, who has also outed himself as a Christian on several occasions. If religious language is so prominent in the song, why is the crucifix at the beginning of the video the only explicitly Christian image in the clip? Perhaps because the song doesn't want to give a woolly image of holiness. What we're shown is various aspects of ordinary human existence, life as it is. Justin Bieber plays a young, hard-working labourer. Ryan Destiny plays his partner who cares for elderly people in an institution. That they stay in a motel makes it clear that they don't have a lot of money. But they have each other. And that's where the worlds merge. The sacred shows itself in the ordinary. Is Bieber really talking about Jesus, or is he describing his relationship with his girl when he sings, "The way that the sky opens up when we touch, it's making me say that the way you hold me feels so holy"? Both can be equally true. The holiness is found in the unity the couple represents, physically and spiritually. "The way that we love in the night gave me life," the lyrics say. Is this referring to the ecstasy of nocturnal lovemaking, or to the bond that is stronger than the night of life? After all, the couple is not spared. The man loses his job, the woman is confronted with death. They're thrown out on the street and seem to have no future. Were the pimps and the players and the wise men right when they said the couple was too young? Is their project really not viable? And then a car stops. The soldier at the wheel asks if the duo is okay and where they're going. "We don't really know," is the honest answer. In one of the previous screensavers, you'll find the reasons why you can safely recognize an angel in the driver's character. "I tell you what," the soldier says, "I'm heading in the direction of a hot meal if you guys are up for it." What the young couple receive here is not just a meal and a roof over their heads for one night at least. They're being handed a vision of who they themselves will become if they ever have a family of their own. That is where they are headed. So the soldier's question takes on a deeper meaning. Where are you guys heading? At that particular moment, they no longer know. Before you know it, in the midst of a crisis, you lose sight of the direction of your life and the meaning of existence. At this crucial point, holiness is needed. Not outside everyday life, but in the midst of the issues of economic crisis, homelessness, death, helplessness, and despair. By the way, a point in detail in the clip indicates that our angel and his family are not spared from this either. The moment the soldier hugs his children, you can see something of sadness in his eyes. Where is he coming from? What has he seen and experienced? And right at that moment, we hear Justin Bieber singing, "The way you hold me feels so holy." Everyone longs for this holiness. In 2018, Pope Francis published a letter on holiness in ordinary life. Gaudete et exultate is the name of the document. Be happy and rejoice. In it, the Pope says the following: "I like to contemplate the holiness present in the patience of God's people, in those parents who raise their children with immense love, in those men and women who work hard to support their families, in the sick, in elderly religious who never lose their smile. In their daily perseverance, I see the holiness of the church militant. Very often, it's a holiness found in our next-door neighbors, those who, living in our midst, reflect God's presence." End quote. Hearing it like that, one would almost start to think that Justin Bieber made the music video to illustrate the Pope's words. Not coincidentally, Pope Francis uses the image of movement in his text. "Going forward day by day," it says. Holiness is not a state. It's a road you travel. When Bieber talks about his faith, he always talks about a journey, a constant opportunity to grow, a road you don't travel alone. In the video, the light of the sun shines brightest when the young man and young woman lean on each other, when they hold each other. The holiness of those who live close to us and reflect the presence of God, the Pope calls it. I know I ain't leaving you like I know he ain't leaving us, raps Chance. And Bieber, who was dancing along in the background, comes over to join him in voicing the last line of Chance's lyrics. I know we believe in God, and I know God believes in us. It should be clear from the above that believing here has the meaning not of an abstract conviction, but of a concrete way of life. Chance the rapper indicated at the beginning of his rap that this is not an obvious step. The first step pleases the Father, might be the hardest to take, but when you come out of the water, I'm a believer, my heart is fleshy. Again, the water and its power. He who rises from the water says, I am a believer, my heart is fleshy. This is a metaphor from the prophet Jeremiah, who promises that God himself will take away the stone heart of men and bestow a new heart, a heart of flesh that fills man with a new spirit. What follows next in the rap is a strong example of preaching imagery, referring to the temperament of the actor Joe Pesci, the character Parley, who never comes into the picture. A basketball routine that leads people astray in the same way that footballer Messi can. He laments that many people engage with faith on a superficial level, but quickly go off the rails when it gets more complex, when it gets messy. Then people take refuge in trips, in Vespas, and jet skis, the song says. Then they take refuge in using weed or in the nostalgic safety of the past. But not me, Chance sings. I wanna honor you, bridegroom. The groom is one of the images Jesus uses for himself when he talks about his role in the project of God and his world. Jesus marries God's people. That's the communion to which the rap ultimately leads. As the bridegroom rejoices over the bride, your God will rejoice over you, says the prophet Isaiah. That's what awaits you if you make it to the water. If you want to discover it for yourself, in your local church, there is a baptismal font waiting for you.